My name is Gabriele Corletto. I'm the RM manager of Breton for the Russian market. Breton is a famous company in the north of Italy with different business divisions, and one of these is machine tool. Our machine tool division work mainly for aerospace industry. In Russia, our aerospace industry percentage is more or less 90-95%. We work with the most famous civil airplane producer, and also for the aerospace rocket and something similar. We develop a machine with high performance and with dedicated solution for milling on aluminum, titanium, and also on composite. Is why we are here, Composite Expo, because we want to push the Russian market to be more involved with composite in civil aircraft corporation. It's something that we are doing all around the world, and we see that composite will be the future of aircraft for the next year. We have special solution like ultrasonic cut to avoid debris, to avoid chip when we cut this kind of material. And we have developed a different kind of fixture for honeycomb. We have different kind of blade to cut the material, and a long experience with different customers all around the world. About this position, in my opinion, the Russian market must to make an additional step, because here I see that there is a lot of producer of material, a lot of company that have machine to produce the material, or use material for other purpose, but I see few company that sell machine to machine tool to machine the final part. Differently, in other place of the world is something that is together. There is people that sell machine for produce material, people that send material, and people that sell machine tool to work on the final part. In Russia, it's not so clearly this integration is why we are here. We are making investment for the future, talking with different company to try to push this market, to push this kind of approach that we see that in other parts of the world is working very fine. It's the second time that we are at Composite Expo, and I see that the exposition is growing, not so fast as I would like, but for sure is better than the other years. I hope that can go very fast, and I hope also to have some success with the customer that visit us. And if yes, I think that next year will be again in this position.
This year you have beautiful stand.
I hope. Usually, you know, yeah, we are Italian, so it's not only the quality, but we look also to the beauty of the things we put all together, and it's why we want to give an image of the company that is a good company. A beautiful stand means also a good company and attention also to the details, not only to participate to say, oh, I'm here. If you have to do, we want to do better, in a better way. Thank you.